in the Central African Republic in Bambari, there are these reports of the French Sangaris force, at least according to some, firing into the crowd and a number of deaths. And what I wanted to know is the mission there aware of it? And also, what's the status of the various other instances where there's been said that the human rights component of the UN mission in CAR was going to look into things? Did they ever issue a report on their findings? What's happened
in
those cases?
I'll check on both of those.
Okay.
Yes, Sarah.